Mom.
I'm busy.
What are you doing?
It's Monday. I'm collecting flowers.
Mom. Really? I just bought these.
Johnny, it's Monday. I'm collecting flowers.
Jeez. Hey, what's up with you lately?
What?
I've been visiting you every week. Is it not enough? Are you upset about that? You know, when I left the house, the last thing you said to me is, I am your father. Which was super confusing.
That's what it feels like sometimes, the way you treated your father. No respect. Now that you're gone, what do I get? No respect.
I'm here, aren't I?
Yeah, putting flowers on the floor for me to pick them up. I didn't even realize that. Now I feel stupid. That's what I think of your flowers.
Mom, really? I think this is why Jessica doesn't want to visit anymore.
She says she's moving out of town.
Oh, is she now? Yesterday she called me and she said, that's not my baby.
She's not even taking responsibility for her baby. Horrible.
Nope. And not for you, so I am here. But we need to work on how you treat your family.
Me?
Yeah, you.
You're putting this all on me! You're not even listening to what I'm saying! Lack of respect, treating me like your father!
It's because you say crazy shit.
I'm a little bit crazy. This isn't new to you. I mean, what's in the box?
What box?
The one you brought in. Is this just gonna be, like, waiting there for me?
What are you talking about? Are you seeing things now? There is no box. Do I have to put you in a home?
There was a box. I saw it. Give me a moment. It was over here.
Show me the money. Just give me the money and I'll go.
What money?
You give me 50 euros every week.
I do?
What do you think? I keep coming back.
You think this is respect? You think I'm gonna all of a sudden be nice to you if you don't respect me and then you ask for money? I mean, fuck you, Thunder! That's right! I'm bringing out the big names! Lightning Bolt!
This is it.
This is it!
I'm gonna call a nuts home, because...
Nuts home?
Yeah, because you're nuts.
That's really disrespectful.
Mm-hmm. Hello?
Hey!
You shall not pass.
It's kind of a weird way to answer the phone.
The phone over to someone else. I just want to keep talking to you.
Hey!
Okay, so I want to put my mom in a... Yeah, at your place, is that okay?
You want to put your mom at my place?
Yeah. Wait, do I have the retirement home?
Yeah.
Okay, okay.
Hey, what? Hey, I'll be back.
Yeah, good.
I didn't even realize you were good.
So you want to go?
I'm saying I'm willing to work on this relationship if you are too, but I'm feeling a one-way street here, Mr. Thunder.
Ding dong.
Stop calling me.
My house. Hello?
Yeah, somebody left a box out here on the doorstep. I was just kind of wondering what it was and if it was belonging to you.
That's my box!
Okay, well...
You know nothing! Done.
Okay, I don't know anything.
I knew there was a box! You trying to make me feel like I'm crazy when there was a box outside all along?
I can't explain.
Can you really? I'm not surprised, motherfucker!
Okay, thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen!